Well, a lot of businesses are also taking a big hit during the pandemic.
WMAR 2 News' Mallory Sufaste tells us about two Canton restaurants that recently opened, just trying to get off the ground despite being limited now by what they can serve.
They may not have been able to fully open their doors, but Shipyard Pub and Fusine Baltimore are still giving the community a taste of what they have to offer.
After months of planning,
almost a year,
and years of rebuilding,
3 years in the making,
these two Canton restaurant owners viewed 2020 as the year they'd make their mark in the community. Then came the coronavirus.
I would say that, you know, before the pandemic, you know, things were kind of slow rolling, and then, you know, everything came to a dead stop.
Shipyard Pub, which had its soft launch in January, wasn't able to get their kitchen opened in time. And Fusine Baltimore, with plans to open this spring, has had to push back to July. Both are currently stuck in the permitting process, but they're making the best of their situations by offering what the other cannot. Shipyard Pub is pouring craft crushes.
So we have a lavender lemonade crush, which is amazing and very refreshing. We have a strawberry lemonade crush. We have a blood orange crush. We have an orange thyme crush. We also have a watermelon and cucumber crush. And we also have a cucumber lime crush.
While Fusine owner and executive chef John Krager puts his 20 years of culinary experience to work with the food.
So these are some pulled pork belly tacos. These tacos tortillas are actually made from Cucina Luchadoros. And this is a little red cabbage slaw, some diced radishes, and a little aji amarillo aioli on top. So it's a little spice and a little sweet.
Both owners staying positive and looking forward to a restart when they're able to fully open.
Everyone's came out and supported, and it's been really amazing, and it's inspiring, and it's making me even more ready to get this place open.
Surprisingly, over the last 2 or 3 weeks, business has been up. So it's been a blessing, and we've actually been able to pay the bills, despite the lack of, funding for some of the small businesses here in the city, because I don't think we were even in business long enough to receive some of the relief benefits, but it's working out. You know, as long as we keep putting out the positive energy, you know, we believe it's going to come right back to us, and we appreciate that.
Fusine Baltimore is offering menu items at pop-up locations throughout the city. Check out their social media pages to see where they'll be next, and you can come to Shipyard Pub right off of O'Donnell Street. You can see their hours on their Facebook and Instagram accounts. Reporting in Canton, Mallory Sufaste, WMAR 2 News.